This is the harbor. Now to find Admiral Nadir.
I've been watching the Amir's aide, the cocky kid from Merv. His spear work is really good. I think I've picked up a thing or two.
Need some steel?
Care for some exercise?
Your enemies are our enemies.
Hey, where's my engine? To the left, to the right? I didn't drop it. Grab me
straight. Nothing can hide from us. No.
أكثر مما يجب على الأقل ليس جهالاً.
Stop!
Degenerate rat.
Fight.
Hearken, all travelers and visitors! The Khalifa is pleased to welcome you to the city of
Baghdad.
إلى خيوط أكثر لترقيع معطف ولدي.
Need some protection?
You know, I fought some of those pale long hairs. Killed a couple. They are wild, but
I am in need of swordsmen.
You're dead!
Judging yourself yet?
This shipment is headed outside the city. This is a detailed diagram of a strange-looking ship.
المصنوع من
Ambush in the hills west
of the city.
Arrow caught me there. Just a flesh wound. But left a nasty scar, as you've seen. An inch to the left. Not welcome here. Go.
Hey, I'll silence you.
Directing all shipments to a location just south, along the River Tijla. This shipment is headed outside the city. Better keep a low profile.
Don't want you here.
Abdullah, Go away.
Forgive me, Enkidu. I lacked vigilance. فلترقد بالسلام.
I finally heard Lady Arib singing. I was posted just outside the gate when she sang for the Emir of Berda. Never have I heard such a voice. But you were it.
The Admiral cares more for this precious model ship than his own men. And look at it. I'm surprised it floats.
It would be a pity if that little ship caught fire.
Last time I was posted there, Anwar's dog chewed up one of Abu El Qasim's clocks.
My God, he was mad.
I didn't survive 100 ocean battles to suffer insult!
I burnt the dogs!
A letter from Almar de Khwar about missing shipments belonging to the Turkic mercenaries. The Admiral was stealing. One down. Now to deal with Al-Rukh.
Hey, what's going on?
Enkidu can explore safely now.
Hey, what's all this then? Stop the...
What do you see, Enkidu? I would like to borrow your...
Nothing else? It?
My thanks for your aid.
Farewell.
يا
Hello.
Peace be up.
What do you have?
Lot. Ever useful. Going to patch up some gear? Good choice. You don't want to be caught short. A wise warrior looks after his gear. All right. Only a fool neglects his gear. Nothing more. Farewell.
يكاد يكون كأنه هل تفقدوا؟
Always reliable. Going to patch up some gear? Thank you. Is that it?
You're doing?
Everyone's on edge.
Sounds like trouble.
Let's go home.
The whole area is on high alert. I am expected.
Where's my money?
Go somewhere else.
You have no business here.
Sick and sick, Caleb.
And?
Shit! Where's my suit?
Now, where did I...
Not welcome here. Go.
It was right here.
Hey! That's... He's a killer! Murderer here!
This is bad.
You hold on! Die!
port. Departed. No doubt.
All right. Where are you?
Enkidu, I am sorry for putting you in danger.
Thank you.
on you!
A key. There must be a door it opens.
In battle. Have you not heard of
me? I heard you are a coward. There is a note. Alnar de Huar had questions about our friend's past. Smart. He was ordered to a meeting at the Great Garrison. That is two down. I should return to Fulev. And tell him Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma are dead. Enkidu can scout ahead safely now.
Killer on the loop!
Awful timing. The things that pass for art these days.
I will find you.
Hey, stop! You look familiar. Hey!
Hey,
what?
You don't want to be caught short. A fool neglects his gear. Mm-hmm. Sold. Ever useful. Nothing else.
I'm
saved.
Pete. May I?
Look. Always reliable. Very well. Nothing more today.
Wait, Ali. Let us hear from Basim first. Were you successful in your tasks?
General Jasur and Admiral Nadir are dead.
Did you find anything to identify Al-Mardekhwar?
Not exactly. General Jasur was commanded to meet Al-Mardekhwar at the Great Garrison. It seems his past finally caught up with him. Admiral Nadir was questioned about missing supply shipments meant for the Turkic military. Al-Mardekhwar was not happy.
So, Al-Mardekhwar is at the Great Garrison overseeing supplies for the Turkic mercenaries. There is only one officer of sufficient rank who fits. Warlord Wasif At-Turki.
Wasif? This makes sense. There are few others who could have taken Beshi.
Beshi has been taken?
He never came back.
Wasif just returned from an excursion for the Khalifa, and is at the garrison. If he has Beshi, that is where he will be.
Then that is where I am going.
Wasif controls half of Baghdad.
If we challenge him and fail, it could start a war that reaches even Alamut's. You need Basim.
Fine. I will meet Basim near the garrison before I move, but do not take long. I am finished waiting.
Enter the great garrison and kill Wasif. He must not escape, and it must look like Ali did it. The safety of Alamut depends on it.
It will be done. Well met. Can you make this
tick? Seen enough?
I am. They are looking for me.
لا أدري ما إذا كنت أعمل بجد، لكنني أستمر في رؤية.
Travelers from near and far. Do you hope to make it?
Hey, someone went to a lot of trouble putting those up, you know.
Say, I've seen that face.
Get away from me.
Best I stay hidden. Are you ready?
And who are you to tell me what I can and cannot do?
There is more at stake here than your pride, Wasif. We walk a narrow path.
Enough! Take care what you say when we next meet, Governor. I will not suffer such insult twice.
That's Wasif and Baghdad's governor, Muhammad ibn Abdullah ibn Tahir. He gave Wasif an order. The warlord did not like it.
The governor of Baghdad has no authority over the warlord. Unless... could he also be with the order?
Muhammad?
I don't believe it.
He is not just governor, he is a poet and a scholar. The man has spirit.
I hope to make him an ally.
Well, I hope you are right. Wasif is enough to deal with. I just have to find a way inside the garrison.
One of the stewards inside is loyal to me. You will find him near the cookhouse. When he sees the red sash, he will help you.
What will you do?
I will find Beshi and then free other rebels being held in the prison. Wasif, I leave to you.
Warlord, you cloak yourself in the Khalifa's colors so you can kidnap and kill at will. You are a plague upon the land. Its soil is red with the blood of those you have butchered, all because they sought their freedom, or because you feared they would. You think yourself untouchable, surrounded by your soldiers. But we will storm the garrison. Free Beshi, and see your reign of terror end. Those walls do not look climbable. Those walls do not look climbable. I will have to find another way in.
Those garrison walls are useless as they are. Have you seen the holes in the garrison walls? What's the point of having walls if they have holes in them?
You mean the construction? There are guards everywhere.
No one is getting in or out of that place without being caught. There might be a way in along the northern wall. I should take a look.
Oh, away!
Don't want you here. Go away.
تجرى الأصلاع الطويلة من المدينة
كما تجعيب من الأعداء على بواباتنا
كانت تنعكس على جميع أنحاء
You have no business. Oh, no.
Thank you.
waiting for me back home in Deir Bakra.
Muscle for hire.
My parents...
Are your arms at the ready?
At your service.
The flesh of us all
out!
Too slow!
He's a murderer! Hard for it, go!
Not now.
Nothing here for you.
Might we play for your country?
Hey!
You're out there, aren't you?
No decency these days!
So much for staying hidden.
Not welcome.
Hold on!
There's a steward here loyal to Ali. He will be somewhere near the cookhouse.
Is back, so no shirking.
I need your eye.
I'll bet he's left the key in that mess of a room.
Where there is a key, there is
over
a lock.
Here.
Or a gate. You are Ali's man?
I saw your red sash. We must be quick. Wasif is in the inner gate. I can get you through a side entrance, but we cannot be seen together. Follow me at a distance.
I understand.
Tell me when you're ready to go.
All right.
I will walk in the open to avoid suspicion. Follow me at a distance and stay in cover. Try to stay in the
shadows. I need your help.
Let's have a look.
Hey, did Jamil?
Counting flies was the most exciting.
Is nice at least.
Try to stay in the shadows.
Have you heard those screams? It's like ghosts or something. I heard the prison is haunted.
Something's happening down there that isn't right.
I hope they fixed the
wall. I heard the same thing at Damascus
Gate. You and me
gate.
Both. My patrol will be shorter for one thing.
Did you notice them? The white shadows running on the roof.
Everything seems quiet enough, my friend.
I'm not your friend. Be about your business. Be quick.
So far, so good. We're halfway. Remember, stay hidden. If you fail, I will not be able to help, and you must find your own way.
This is the barracks. Wasif's room is probably further inside.
Finally, this door will lead you to Wasif. Now I must get back.
Wasif's room. It is surprisingly bare for a man of his rank. This is an elaborate shrine. Wasif must have loved his mother.
Stand straight and eyes front! The warlord is arriving and will tolerate no disorder.
Better. The heft is good. The balance, too. The hilt is still a bit tight. Let us see if the edge is better. Whoever bears arms against us is not one of us. You chose the wrong side, my friend.
Judgment belongs to Allah, not you.
It's still sticking. Make the blood grooves deeper.
Time to put the dog down!
Here! Get out!
cannot breathe!
You die now!
We should free the others. Then you can lead your men outside. I will deal with Wasif.
Outside? Don't be foolish. This is the perfect beginning. We are going to pull this place down.
More dangerous than he looks.
What see you? Show me everything. Key to the cells. Now to release the others.
They are not strange noises.
And they're not strange noises.
Your head on a swivel.
Ali will lead us to our revenge. For Beshi!
Your men are free.
There's a signal fire just above here. Once lit...
And I will...
All right. Do not for...
I have not for...
Hold on. Die!
What do we do? We are surrounded!
Be silent! Take this down quickly. The Syndic Ali and his rebels have attacked the garrison. Request reinforcements. Seal the letter. When the door is breached, find a way through and deliver it to the Khalifa. On your life!
Saidi.
Composed and silent, even when trapped. Almer de Khwar indeed.
Was it taken from an eagle who fell out of the sky?
A symbol of freedom. A word you did not use often. And never will again.
Oh. So this is freedom. Yet, I do not see any way out.
We'll have to fight our way out.
Our revolution begins now! With me!
This may not be good.
What's going on? On here!
What? Why do they fight? Their warlord lies dead already.
Cut you!
Pathetic!
Scanning will save you!
Again! The thrill of the day!
Hey!
What's this?
Yeah. Wait, what? Hold on!
Won't touch on me!
That is it! Let us get out of here!
Follow me! Stay close!
Is this what you mean by freedom? Brawling our way out of a garrison.
Why? Do you lack the stomach for an honest fight?
No. I just prefer an honest assassination.
Not getting through.
Rolling back up.
I hope you trained your men better than the warlord trained his.
Can you not see for yourself? The fight is almost over already.
God is great!
You!
Oh! We made it! That was close!
Not close. Inevitable. Hey,
more guards! Hey,
halt!
You fight with a venom. Perhaps our cause appeals to you more than you admit.
Focus, Bassin.
That is the last of them.
Let us go out the same way we came in.
Oh no, my friend. We are leaving through the front gate.
You will go.
Keep up! We are close! The victory is ours!
We are with you, Cyber Zen!
Wait for your triumph!
Down!
I will find you! Your death is inevitable!
Come on!
Here!
see them.
What was that?
This is a good day. I will meet you at the bureau. Our fight begins. We will have freedom or death. God is great.
There is no God but God.
God is great.
There is no God.
God is great.
There is no God but.
I should return to Fulav at the bureau. I need to get rid of these.
Hmm.